Sinister looking mechanism. That hurts. Oh! Oh! Oh, they're attacking now. And we're largely dead. How do we... Oh, he can't even attack. Well... That's a long corridor. So is it... It pushes us forward and hits us with these things? Did I hit a switch? I might have hit a switch with that hammer. Maybe. Huh. These things really hurt. So now they attack. Maybe it's because we don't have that ring. Can it advance into the middle? That's my question. Alright, let's heal up then. We got the boo-boos. This might require a lot of resting in between and stuff like that. Bless. In 1 point. So let's see if it'll advance into the middle. If not, I can just pummel it with ranged weapons. No, it won't move. These poor things. Either they follow us around and can't attack, Well, I don't want to. Or they can attack but are stuck in place. Yeah, it'd be good if we had haste. Just to make this a little less tedious. It's almost got a good beat to it. Watch, they're immune to ranged weapons or something. It might be. I don't mind using this up because I've got all these wands of Cone of Cold as well. Yeah, I think it's about four or five of them. Now we're back to the bottom of our stack of the arrow plus ones. I think keeping on them on the bottom makes sure that they are the last to be used. It's the only time we used all our arrows like that. I've been watching, pretty sure these are all plus two. Prayer spell expired. Prayer is, I guess, used up. We have a scroll of it? I'll use the scroll. It's a torch. Prayer. Alright, it seems like a good time to save again. Okay, not being killed by spikes, always a good thing. Seems to be working doing like this. Only three hits with that time. Oh! Ouch. Thanks, just need to use this up. Now I've got a necklace of magic missile. I don't know if these can be used up. Guess we'll find out. Not bad. Okay. Evidently we can do this again. And then again and again. Oh! They hit the tiger. They hit Tiger Boy. I just don't want to use this by mistake, thinking it's a anti-venom. So I don't want to put it in a belt pouch. The necklaces do get used up. Alright. That answers our question there. We got a necklace of fireball, wall of force, fear. That's not gonna work. When it's backed up against the corner, it's gonna attack anyway, right? Cone of cold. Flesh to stone. Cone of cold. There's another necklace of fireball. Well, that's a necklace of fireball, and the other was a necklace of... Let's use this. So what is this? Magic missile. Takes care of that. Or should I save this? You know, I like having it in this slot. You can get it out of the way of stuff. So give me one of these cone of colds then. Is that even hitting it? Ice storm. I'm really just using this stuff, really. I'm trying to use up these wands and things because I have so little room in inventory. I mean, now, granted, there are a lot of things I can drop. The ice doesn't seem to do much against them, then. Fireball, however, is pretty effective. Are we finally done with this? Can we actually... Can we rest? I think we're out of spells, aren't we? We still got the big heal and... Heroes Feast. Heroes Feast, I tried it. Oops. I don't know if it was on screen or off screen. Sorry, I got an itch. But it gave, I guess two people who were injured. I think that's when I healed off screen, guys, and then I rested. I used Heroes Feast. It gave us, two of us, 5 hit points back. We weren't maxed out at that point, so it was 5 hit points. I mean, could have been die roll and we both got the same amount. Or one roll and everyone gets that amount. Shit, because we're all down. Because we got hit by that thing. Well. That's our one spell. Pretty quiet around here. Maybe we can rest. Oh, good. Maybe a reward for all this crap is just ahead. Hours, I think that was. Anybody hungry? Some of us are, actually. We'll do that. You know, I think we picked up an arrow. Sword. Really should start getting rid of some of this stuff. Because you never know, some things we'll need, like the axe, like we did with the cutting down the trees. Sometimes you need specific things to put in niches. I don't know. Alright. Dagger plus three. So I have a couple dagger plus threes. So let's get rid of the dagger plus ones. Doop 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 doop. Alright, need that for something. Well, that's his own sword. He never uses it, but... Hold on to the mace plus two in case the hammer doesn't come back one day. That would be a sad day, though. Regular plate mail. Shield plus one. I already have an extra shield plus three. Okay. Yeah, I never found boots for him. Imagine that they were lizard boots. Alright, so saving. He would kill us all. Random button. It's already depressed. It looks like it is, anyway. Okay. Hi. Clanky clank. Clankety clank clank clank. I think I should address that. Ah. Where'd you come from? Oh my god, they dropped a lot of crap. Oh, they took our crap. Wait a second. You guys are a pain in the ass. What? Ah. I don't remember who had what. They took all of our stuff, fell off. At least I just went through it. Short sword plus one. Oh, what a pain. I don't know how I had it set up. Shield plus three is his. Protect. protection plus. What is he up to? 8? Well, he had gauntlets too, and he has a helm. Well, that's a pain in the ass. Elven chainmail. Delmare? Why did I change that? Ring of feather falling. Well, she had the ring of wizardry. Feather falling. I don't think he had that, but... Oh, he had the longsword plus 5. Bracers of protection. He had better bracers of protection than that. Plate mail plus 2, plus 3. Dart. How annoying. Longsword plus 4. It's better than what he has. Short sword frostbite. Ring of sustenance. Yeah, I ended up giving that to Caramon, didn't I? And a shield plus 3, plus 3. Oh. I was like, these guys are dropping all this stuff? And no, it's us dropping it. Plate mail plus 3. Bracers of protection plus 2. I know I had him at 10, like exactly 10, because otherwise you're wasting, you know, stuff. You're wasting minuses or pluses, whatever you want to call it. So I think he had this, and he had the braces of, the ring of protection plus... Well, these are both plus 3. I think we had a ring of protection plus 2, though. We all have helms. Bracers of protection. Regular ones. So the dart. Bracers of protection plus 2. Same. Ring of feather falling. Yes, sustenance. Does he really need feather falling? See, I had protection and wizardry. I think he had these too. Do these even stack? -1. They don't stack anyway. I was like, her armor class is horrible because she doesn't have her armor on yet. Protection plus 1. So that would be good for him because he's at... Well, he's at 8 now. Banded mail. Oh, I hate this crap. -9. -7. Someone was wearing the banded mail. So curiosity, -6. Was it her? It might be. Another axe? Wait. I didn't realize we had a third axe. Bracers of protection plus 2. Yes, plus 2. See, these did not fall off. Interesting. Not only did it drop what we have equipped, it dropped everything. Ring of fire resistance. And our stuff dropped. I don't know. I mean, our protection's dropped. I think we have haste on still? Maybe not. Probably not. It's been a while. Mace plus 3 is hers. We have another. Ring of Wizardry. It's mine, thank you. We have an extra. We always did have an extra, at least for a while. Protection plus 2. Okay. So he has sustenance and plus 2. Okay, good. So he's at negative 10 exactly. Zymox polearm. Shield plus 3. Bracers of protection plus 5. I think that's for me. Kind of like that. There you go. Minus 5. Yeah. Plus 2. Plus 2, so he is going to be negative 3. That was highly annoying. Still not good. I'm pretty sure I don't have the way the things were. I still have an extra ring of protection plus 1. Who needs that? He has plus 3. This is not going to stack, is it? No. Oh no. It should. Shouldn't it? But it doesn't. I have plus 3 wizardry. Plus 2 feather falling. Feather falling. Sustenance. Fire resistance. Feather falling. So we're full of rings, pretty much. Protection plus 2 and sustenance. Oh, Taggart, well. Taggart has a slot open, but these don't stack. Give it to Delmere, I guess. 4. I don't think this is the way we had it, but who knows? It might be improved. So now he has a ring of feather falling and protection. I think Tego was always at negative 8. So now he's gotten better. He's improved his armor class. So, gong. Her, okay. Okay. I didn't mean to do that, but that's fine. I was gonna do that next. Good enough. Prayer? And it looks like we have protection from evil on already. Pretty sure that's what's there and not haste. Where even are we on this map? Okay, I see. That was crazy. Okay, if we pull this, there's all these other ways too. If we pull this, this opens apparently. Stairs down. Okay, let's not take the stairs down just yet. I have to remember at the end of this long corridor is stairs. Because it looks like just a dead end on the map. Don't hurt us, thank you. Not hearing any enemies. Another one of these pits. But if I can go around that thing, then I will. Don't hurt us. Thank you. Short sword plus one. Plus three. There you go. He doesn't use it anyway, but, well, whatever. Okay, that goes through there. A short sword. Oh boy. Oh, what came out of him? Let me see that. Oh! There's like a slug or something in there. What the hell is that? That's why it makes that sound. There's something... yeah. Not quite right about that. Alright, so we have to identify this short sword. Do we have a... I think I used up my... oh no. Who's carrying it again? He is. So I don't want to get lost. I'm going to forget which one it is, so let's just... it's another short sword plus three. Oh, don't think we actually need that. What's that? I'm gonna probably drop the short sword plus one, actually. Yeah, and let's carry this. Because... we have a lot of extra swords. Plus three called Frostbite. Long sword plus three. It is a short sword plus three. So, yeah, I think we're good on swords. Oh, we've meet up. Okay, we've come full circle here. Ooh! I saw that. Guess I didn't see it last time. We went through here. There's another. What's the button do? I'm gonna forget it's there. I don't know what it's for. For all we know, it opened a way we haven't been to yet. Okay, we meet up here. I think maybe we couldn't go this way before. This might be what opened. A shortcut through. Whew. Oh, no, you don't. Though you probably don't need it now. We've killed just about everything in this level. So remember, yeah, over here is stairs. Apparently we've seen everything else. Because everything else would show have a line missing. So I guess I'm going to head for the stairs. That was interesting. Turn, damn you. Sometimes it doesn't turn when I want it to. Wait. This one. What did I pass? Something? No. I saw something interesting as I was walking past. Never mind. Okay, pulling that opened this, didn't it? I don't even know. Okay. Level. Okay, level complete. I guess I'll call it an episode here. I don't know what level this even is. If I go back to when I was trying to find the map, it'll tell me. But I guess, yeah, just more of the Mage's Guild with slime things in armor and scorpions. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode, and always, seek adventure.